In North America, there's emerging concern about the growth of a phenomenon commonly referred to as food insecurity. A person experiences food insecurity if they do not have access to healthy and affordable food every day. Research shows that approximately 1 in 7 Canadians are food insecure, and 35% of those affected are children. Community organizations have responded by opening emergency food operations, food recovery programs, community gardens and kitchens, and food banks. All of these efforts are noble. However, there are two main challenges. The first is that we have not been able to agree on a clear definition of the essence of the problem. The second is that we have engaged in a series of inconsistent half-measures that merely place a temporary band-aid on the problem. The words food insecurity seem to have a clear meaning, but they mask the real problem. In North America, we have an abundance of food. Insecurity is a consequence of poverty. People living in poverty cannot afford to buy the food they need, or are forced to make suboptimal nutritional choices that elevate their vulnerability and impact their health. Ultimately, we must address poverty to solve food insecurity. At Welcome Hall Mission, we are committed to the dignity of people. Our team's goal is to help people who access our free grocery stores to become self-sufficient. If we can reduce the number of people living in poverty, we will see an equivalent decrease in the number of people identified as food insecure. This is a policy challenge that governments must address. We believe in giving a hand up, not just a hand out. Helping vulnerable people, it involves more than just providing them with free food. And yes, you can be part of the solution.